If you work in the health IT industry, you've probably heard of the Quality Data Model, or QDM, but you might not know what it is or what it's used for. If so, this tutorial is for you. Over the next 2 minutes, you will be introduced to the Quality Data Model, its use, structure, and components. The QDM is a common grammar for expressing clinical concepts electronically. Just as a doctor may use English or Spanish, quality measure developers use QDM as a common way of requesting information that might be available in EHRs. For example, QDM allows measures to indicate medication or encounter in a standard way. So if someone asks for a list of inpatient encounters at your hospital, your computer can understand the request and can respond in a way that those evaluating measure performance can understand. QDM expresses clinical concepts as QDM data types. These QDM data types can be thought of as templates. Each template contains a set of fields called attributes. The set of attributes available to each data type reflects the kind of information relevant to that clinical concept. For instance, a record of a laboratory test may have a result and reference range used to interpret that result. A record of a medication, on the other hand, probably doesn't need a result, but might need a dose. The QDM data types are named starting with a category such as medication or assessment, and followed by a context such as order or performed. The context refines the meaning of the category. Just as a record for a laboratory test may contain different information from a medication record, the record for a medication order would contain different information than a record for a medication administered. The medication order QDM data type has attributes to record the date and time the order was signed, the date and time when the record is to become active, what dose, frequency, method, and route the order indicates for the medication, the number of refills, and if the medication was ordered for a specific reason. A hospital or provider might also keep track of instances when a medication was specifically not ordered. In this case, the reason for not ordering the medication would be indicated using the negation rationale attribute. The medication administered QDM data type contains most of the same attributes. However, where medication order provides the expected administration times, medication administered specifies the actual time the medication was administered. In this tutorial, we learned what QDM is and how computer systems can use QDM to more consistently request, store, and convey clinical information. For a closer look at each data type, please read the QDM specification available on the ECQI Resource Center.